and Maxwell's volatility on the court could have an impact in the locker room as well.
We played in Seattle, and first half, I had a confrontation with one of the players on Seattle's team.
We got Maxwell, John. I mean, now we've got Kemp leaning on Maxwell, and they're barking at each other a little bit.
It broke up, but I was so upset. When I used to get mad, I don't know why I used to do this, I just go to spitting on the floor.
The ref gave one tech, now it's halftime. So, go into the locker room. So Akeem says, have some class. Stop spitting on the floor. So, Vernon's like, who's this guy think he is telling me I should have class? And who is he? He doesn't run this. He's not running my life. So Vernon spits again.
I was shocked. Maxwell pushed me to the point, this fight.
And then he walked up to me, stood over me.
He said, what did you say?
And he slapped me across my face.